Alright guys, hey guys, Green Ninja Chill here, and today I got a new cutscene on Ultimate Custonite, and I'm trying to see what it is. Toy Chica, the high school years. Let's see.
Dear diary.
Oh
yesterday
my god,
was so
what
amazing, and I met such a wonderful guy. But
why?
I don't think it was meant to last. From my heart belongs to another. He's so amazing.
Oh my god. What the heck did turn them into a
and
chick
I think
toy
he's
chicken
against
into?
Me too. He's the only one.
Oh my god.
Just he's there. I'll have him. Once I have him, he'll be forever. Only one thing I could possibly go wrong.
What was that? What the heck was that? Freddy X, Toy Chica. Oh my god, wow. Shipments, guys, ship. Wow. People seem to really love Freddy X, Toy Chica. I don't think we need a fan of Freddy because it's gonna cause a lot of problems. Going Freddy's fine. I might do. Oh my god. Oh, he got away! Cool. Okay. That's exactly what I wanted. Rocks, I think you should go on the side. I leave that on. Really? Oh. Turn off.
Jar, what can I do for you?
Thank you. Okay, good. So much problems here. Another cutscene! Okay. Another cutscene, guys. Okay, another cutscene. and see match for you. So I got her DD repel. So who did she add? She had no one. Okay, she had no one when she came. Huh, that's weird. I guess she added the one that I was used to. No, she added Shadow Bonnie, I forgot. She did, but I knew that, so. Oh, that was hard to do. And I got 200 point pen, guys. So, yeah, guys, I hope you enjoyed this other Let's Play. So, I got two cutscenes, part two of the karate one, and Freddy Chica, Chica's high school years. Freddy X Toy Chica, I guess. That's interesting. I think Scott likes shipping. So, anyways, guys, leave a like, comment, subscribe, hit that notification bell, and comment down below. Do you think Freddy and Toy Chica make a good couple? Just be honest, I do ship them. Don't tell anyone. But yeah, guys. So, do you think Freddy and Toy Chica make a good couple? And yeah, guys. So, I'll see you ninjas later.